Hello, I'm Dr. Richard Downs with Sleep Balance Academy. This short video is intended for dentists. Let me share my screen. Many of you have been introduced to Sleep Balance Academy through this website called Dental Sleep Balance, dentalsleepbalance.com. And we are leaving this site up as a way to bring Dental Sleep Balance dentists who are involved in sleep apnea care with the Dental Chiropractic Collaborative at dentalchirocollaborative.com. They're now both being funneled into a combined site called Sleep Balance Academy, which includes dentists, chiropractors, and functional sleep medicine, nurse practitioners, wellness centers. We're addressing pools of people that have never been addressed before for sleep obstructive sleep apnea diagnosis and care. We believe that there is a tremendous benefit in knowing how to work with chiropractors who have a large influence in the DOT arena with pilots, truck drivers, and ship captains. Anything that has to do with DOT, we have chiropractors who are experts in working with that healthcare system. And it's a whole pool of patients that have not been treated well for sleep apnea care. As a matter of fact, the chiropractors that I've dealt with have maybe a sleep study in their office, one, and it gets used very seldom. They treat the most obvious people who come into their offices for physicals, those who are falling asleep on the examination chair, and of course they have to get them off the road. But they have a potential that is unbelievable. We can show them how to screen for sleep apnea patients with Circle Ring and with the snore device, which I've told you about. They need to have dentists who partner with them in the care of these patients. TMJ problems and forward neck posture and weight gain can all be addressed by chiropractors and even the dispensing of CPAPs. So we can do this if we work together, and the cross referrals that will happen will be beneficial to both professions. We want you to join Sleep Balance Academy. It's the least expensive, most effective, and unique sleep apnea training program that exists. No one else will teach you about how to use EPAP therapy, for example. Many dentists put in an oral appliance, they keep adjusting it laterally and vertically and thinking that they can get the AH down, the AHI score down to where they want it. And they don't even resort to positional treatment or adding EPAP. And there's EPAPs out there that don't work. There are FDA ones that do work, and we have exclusive rights to these different devices that can help you with combination therapy. So if you want an education that is unique and effective and brings you into a pool of patients that have never been tapped before, join Sleep Balance Academy. Thank you very much.